tank, used to mount under here, and it was so old they wouldn't let us do it. So we had to buy a $280-something tank, and you can only fill it standing up. So you have a clevis pin holding it in, and then you stand it up and you fill it, and then you lock it back down because it'd be too easy to just take it.